working here at Malone Hall to revolutionize science.
Here, you can't really go anywhere without at least stumbling on someone that you can strike up a conversation with.
There's space to think. The minute we walk in the door, the kinds of people I'm interacting with, the diversity of these kinds of people, world experts in healthcare policy, world experts in population health, world experts in physiology, modeling, medicine.
These are people who are like among the most influential and most highly cited in their respective fields. So to be able to sit near all these people, it's like being in a garden with lots of exotic fruits. Like, I don't really even know what to do first.
There's really no upper bound on how much you want such people to collaborate together. Ideally, we should all be in the same space, because even if they're in different disciplines, if we just bump into each other in the hall, things happen that wouldn't otherwise happen.
For the first time, we're having something like this, where the security people, the systems people, the analysis people, the methods people are all in the same building. And with all the collaboration space, it also becomes possible to bring in others.
This whole hallway has essentially been devoted to people who are either working on machine learning or healthcare.
I work in computational genomics, making genomics data very easy for life scientists to use.
My area of expertise is computer vision. What we're really interested in is teaching computers to see.
HEMI is the Hopkins Extreme Materials Institute. We're trying to make people, structures, society safer.
The overarching goal is making a new lightweight armor out of magnesium for the Army.
This is one of the most exciting times for engineering and medicine, and opportunities for engineers to advance medicine and healthcare delivery.
So you need an outstanding medical school and an outstanding engineering school, and all the associated people, faculty, students, all in one place.
So Malone Hall is helping us push forward the future of medicine by giving us a space where medical scientists can come, biostatisticians can come, and all computer scientists in the department that are working on the same field can be right next to one another.
Those computer scientists were tempted to write each other emails, but now that we're all right next to each other, there's a lot more face mail going on. We're going and actually talking to each other.
I've always been really excited about being here at Hopkins, because every time I have an idea, the answer is always, sure, let's go try it. Everybody else is really full of passion and wants to solve their particular problem, and there's all this great synergy of working together and being able to solve these problems together. And being a grad student is sometimes a lonely endeavor, and the way that they designed this building is really, the grad students are at the heart of this building. We're important to the building, we're important to the research. It's really energized us to go off and do great things.